Missing child alert for a 5-year-old boy last seen in Fort Lauderdale. This is Cameron Dixon. He was last seen wearing a blue shirt and black shorts in the 100 block of Northeast 11th Avenue. Police say he may be in the company of 37-year-old Leon Dixon, and they may be traveling in a 2019 gray Chevrolet Cruze. The car has the Florida tag number of AJ51GI, and it may have a dent in the rear passenger door. If you see them, do not approach them, but you should call police right away.